And now a look at the leaders after this first compulsory. Remember, a full lineup of 16 of the second compulsories to come. But here are Marina Anissina and Gwendal Pazara, world champions in Nice. Runners-up to the Italians last year.
Alisu looks so confident. Great ice coverage.
European champions this year, world champions back in Nice, but sensationally beaten in the Grand Prix final at the end of last year by the Canadians, Shailene Bourne and Victor Kratz. But the Canadians not in the top three after the first compulsory, and these two lead the way, Marina Anissina and Gwendal Pazara.
Well, no complaints there. They skated that very, very well. They have so much upper body strength, yet are still able to really get into the ice and get good ice coverage. The judges looking for the depth of the edges and plenty of deep, deep edges. Good use of the skate there. Timing was good. Really, really fast across the ice. And of course with the Canadians, their competition will get better as it progresses. They've got a fabulous free dance, though I haven't seen it yet this season. All the talk is that is their strongest part of the competition. Of course, that's worth 50% of the total marks. Each one of these compulsories, just 10% each, and then 30% on the original dance.